Okay, ranged weapons have no effect. Excuse me, I'm wasting ammunition here. Stop that. Don't worry, you're glitched. Whoa! One of them actually died! Or he's in super glitch! Yeah, I think he got super glitch. Now he's frozen. Evet, evet, efendim. The back scratcher! Okay, so apparently I really killed one of them. Well, it was fun, you know, glitching out with you guys and all, but...
We had a suspected plotter die under questioning today. Heart gave up, just like that strange infidel knight. Remember him? From that shipwreck off Izmir.
So why did your parents not consider?
Yeah, now they're unglitched.
We crossed so many dumb salts on patrol.
I have saltpeter and saltpeter.
Let's see what you have. Uh-huh. Okay. No, 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 shit, shit!
What do you require today?
Ingredients. Santa Petra, skunk oil. Yeah, my skunks are full. Okay.
Frescotlitis! Who requires bleeding?
To business.
I feel like messing around today. Now then. Let us move on to the last page. I believe we're up to last page. Last page. Blah, blah, da, da. This page, where are we supposed to go? Right there. And we are where again? Where the hell are we? Okay, a little more to the left. A little more to the left there too. To the left, right there. Straight ahead should be our objective. Anyway, I'll skip ahead until we get to the page. Alright, so we're pretty much right here approaching the last page. And, basically, we are trying to, how do you say, I hate when people get in my, I cannot really seriously imagine what it's going to be like when I live in a dorm, when people step in, but, last man appears to be at this, fucking hate those backflips, I fucking hate those backflips, he does, Anyway, last one, like always, top of Minaret, by the Topkapi Saraya, or Topkapi Palace. Bet you Altair wishes he could do this. Oh, it's at Aya Sofya. Okay, apparently there are two codex pages by Aya Sofya. It's on each of the two of them are on the four minarets. Alright, Aya Sofya unlocked. Let's go. Time I got some new dudes. New dudes! But first, I would like to find a place where I could send my assassins on some missions. So while I do this, they are doing something else for the Brotherhood. I really wish I could read these memoir pages. It's kind of annoying that I cannot read them.
I cannot stay too long.
Kaldırın kıçınızı tembel tenekeler.
Cannot recall the amount of times my assassins have gone into battle, nearly died, and then just as they're about to die, boom, battle ends in victory. Talk about lucky SOB of me. Anyway. Yes, repair all. Small weapons, butcher knife, yeah. Who wants a butcher knife as a weapon? I would not want a butcher knife as a weapon if my life depended on it. Okay, that's maybe a rhetorical question, considering the fact that one would probably want to, in effect, use a butcher knife if your life depended on it, but you know what I mean.
No offense, but I didn't think you had the money.
Oh, come on! Don't be an asshole like that. Those Italians in Assassin's Creed 2 and Brotherhood. Cheap Italian assholes. Now that I actually have to do some bomb crafting. I'm still laughing my ass off when I was bomb crafting, and just as I'm about to bomb craft, that sneaky little guy sneaks up on me, and he totally gets glitched out. Actually, dismantle. Craft impact shell. Let's see. Okay, impact. Yes. Gunpowder. I have. Okay, I break gunpowder. And effect. More detour. I only have one coal dust. That's not cool. Anyway. Let's see now. Tactical pouch. Lamb's blood. The lamb's blood. And for this one, wait, tactical pouch, I need to use those caltrops. So this mantle. Okay. Arabic gunpowder, the caltrops. Wow, I'm full on all of them. Okay, so caltrops it is. Alrighty. The cults. What is that game called again? Jax, I think it is. With the ball and the... You have to bounce the ball up and everything. Anyway. We claim the city. Successful. Bursa is now ours. Successful. 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 Yay. Alright, so... Assault a traitor. Never will we allow him such an opportunity. The bastard, the bastard. Start that mission, boys. You can do it. Nobles too, huh? Very well. Assault the nobles as well. Wait. Thank you. fascinating, Admiral. Okay, let's see, what's next from Bursa? Athens, we should reclaim that city now. Or we could sabotage weaponry. Escort an ally, okay. Sabotage weaponry, you should have no but no. Weapon requirements, of course. I doubt he could do even he can do that alone. 99%, but I'm not about to risk it. I'm really I got paranoid. I got very paranoid, so let's see. Damascus. Steal property. Requires a ship. Destroy gunpowder. Son of a whore. Okay, Jerusalem seriously needs, ...7 minutes. Good. Now then. Oh, but then you missed out on all the fun if you don't want to know.
He's lost his senses.
Apparently this doesn't count as a roof, apparently, I guess. Otherwise he would be all like, hey, get off! Sizzle on it! Sizzle on it! I don't know, but I kind of got used to saying sizzle on it rather than sizzle.
There should be a law prescribing such things.
What on
earth? Wait, never seen men fall out of the sky before? Jeez. Speaking of men, of things falling out of the sky, did you know that manta rays can actually jump out of the water? While in, they can glide like 5 feet out of the water, and sometimes they'll actually give birth while in mid-air. I know. Weird, isn't it? What the hell? You almost broke your own neck. What the hell? Guy's jumping down out of nowhere. And he's saying, I'm gonna break my neck when he's the one who just made, I don't know what, like a 40-foot drop or something? Gadzak.
He must be completely insane.
Yes, always accuse... The first thing you should always accuse a person is of insanity. Time to investigate little secrets.